favorite son. His flowing rose reached down from